हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, आई राहुल मिश्रा एंड टुडे वी विल डिस्कस द चैप्टर नंबर 2 एसिड बेसिस एंड सॉल्ट एंड वी विल कंटिन्यू फ्रॉम द न्यूमेरिकल प्रॉब्लम्स बेस्ड ऑन पीएच वैल्यू एंड दिस इज योर नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन. कैलकुलेट द पीएच वैल्यू ऑफ अ सॉल्यूशन कंटेनिंग ओएच माइनस आयन कंसंट्रेशन is 10 to the power minus 11 capital M is 10 to the power minus 11 capital M. It means you have to determine the pH of a solution having hydroxide ion concentration and it is 10 to the power minus 11 M. M means molar. So in this question, hydroxide ion concentration, it is given 10 to the power minus 11 capital M. So we all know that pH is minus log hydrogen ion concentration. It means अगर हमें H plus ion concentration पता है तो हम pH calculate कर सकते हैं. But in this question, OH minus ion concentration is given. So listen, when OH minus ion concentration is given, then first we find out the pOH. अगर question में OH minus ion concentration दी जाती है, तो सबसे पहले हम लोग pOH निकालते हैं. So listen, pOH will be, so what is the formula of pOH? It is equal to minus log hydroxide ion concentration, or this is called as OH minus ion concentration. So it is equal to minus log hydroxide ion concentration is 10 to the power minus 11. So listen, this is log M to the power N. We all know that the property of log, from the property of log, log m to the power n, it is equal to n log m. It is equal to n log m. So log 10 to the power minus 11, it means this is minus 11 log 10. And listen, log 10 and base 10. The base of log is always 10. So log 10 base 10, it is equal to 1. It is equal to 1, so minus minus plus, it will be 11 into 1, so pOH will be 11. It means we have determined the pOH value, but in question pH is asked. It means हमने pOH निकाल ली है, हमसे question में पूछा गया है pH value कितनी है. Listen, when OH minus concentration is given, then first we will find out the pOH value. And if pOH value is known, then we can calculate the pH value from this formula. pH plus pOH, it is equal to 14. pH plus pOH, it is equal to 14. So pH will be 14 minus pOH. So pH will be 14 minus 11, so pH will be 3. Since pH is less than 7, pH जो है हमारी वो 3 आ रही है, जो कि 7 से कम है. और जब 7 से कम होती है pH, तो हमें पता है 7 से अगर pH कम है, तो solution का nature acidic होता है. Then the nature of solution is acidic. At pH equal to 7, the nature of solution is neutral. And at pH is equal to 14, or if pH is greater than 7, then nature of solution is basic. It means in this range, solution will be acidic. In this range, solution will be basic. And at pH equal to 7, the nature of solution will be neutral. सो लिसन, सिंस पीएच इज लेस देन 7, पीएच हमारी आ रही है 3, इट मींस पीएच कम्स इन दिस रेंज 0 to 7, इट मींस द नेचर ऑफ सॉल्यूशन विल बी एसिडिक. सो द नेचर ऑफ सॉल्यूशन इज एसिडिक. सो दिस इज नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन. नाउ आई होप यू हैव नोटेड इट, सो राइट डाउन इट. Now we will discuss the next question. And next question is, calculate the pH value of a solution containing question get changed. So listen, containing H plus ion concentration. This is hydrogen ion concentration, and that was hydroxide ion concentration. So calculate the pH value of a solution containing H plus ion concentration is (2×10⁻³ capital M. इट मीन्स किसी सोल्यूशन में पीएच हमें बतानी है जिसमें एच प्लस आयन कंसेंट्रेशन दी गई है 2×10⁻³ कैपिटल एम और मोलर. सो लिसन, यू हैव टू फाइंड द पीएच वैल्यू ऑफ अ सोल्यूशन कंटेनिंग एच प्लस आयन कंसेंट्रेशन इज 2×10⁻³ कैपिटल एम. Now we solve it. So I hope you have noted it. So listen, in this question, the given data is hydrogen ion concentration. Hydrogen ion concentration. So what is hydrogen ion? It is H plus and concentration is represented by square bracket. This is called as hydrogen ion concentration. And it is given into your question. It is 2×10⁻³ capital M. So listen, now if H ion concentration is known, then we can apply formula directly. We can apply the formula of pH directly. pH is equal to -log H ion concentration. pH is equal to -log H ion concentration. So pH will be -log. What is H ion concentration? It is 2×10⁻³. So listen, now we use the property of log. Since log M into N, it is equal to log M plus log N. So this is similar as log M into N. So it will become log M plus log N. Log M plus log N. Now it will be equal to log 2. Now we use another property of log. Log M to the power N. Log M to the power N. It is equal to N log M. It is equal to N log M. So minus log 2 plus, this will be equal to N log M, means -3 log 10. Since the base of log is always 10, so we can write it will be equal to, now we use the next property of log. Log 10 base 10, it is equal to 1. Log 10 base 10, it is equal to 1. So minus mein log 2 plus This is log m to the power n. It means n log m means minus 3 log 10. Minus 3 log 10. So the base of log is 10. So it will become, now we multiplied by negative sign. It will become minus log 2 plus minus minus plus 3 and log 10 base 10 it is 1. So it will become 3 minus log 2. And the value of log 2, it is known. This is known value and it is 0.3010. This is 0.3010. So 3 minus 0.3010. So it will become 2.699. So the pH value will be 2.699. Since pH is less than 7, so the nature of solution will be acidic. क्योंकि pH 7 से कम आ रही है इसलिए solution का nature acidic होगा. Now note down this question.